The term for God is Deva. Deva means a shining being. And they are super intelligent beings, and then they can help us a lot. Ganas are a set of beings, like angels. And Ganesha means the head or the lord of Ganas. And his intelligence is geared to getting things accomplished in a very short span of time and in a very intelligent way. The fourth moon is the time that Ganesha comes into the earth plane. He is also a god who takes on the karma of people, particularly on this day. You submit your karma to the clay image of Ganesha on this day, and then he absorbs it. You know, it's something like Jesus accepting the karma of people and then dying on the cross. His crucifixion is in the form of his image taking on the karma of people, and it's a clay image, and after that the clay image is dissolved. So this is a very powerful ritual, and it can make our life very, very easy. So it's a technology. People go to a temple or do a chant, a mantra, rather irresponsibly. That's why they don't get results. If you want to establish a connection with Ganesha, the best time is during his birthday.